It ends a year of official mourning for the monarch, who died aged 88.